Shooting. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my video again. So, we beat this game already, but the problem is that it didn't screen record the gameplay, so literally the whole video it didn't record at all. So, we literally wasted an hour and a half, or like 2 hours, to beat this game. And we're just gonna give it a try again. We're gonna put it on easy mode as well, again. Because this game is just takes too long to beat it.
God damn it. Crazy old kook.
Just go upstairs. Just go upstairs. What, painting her?
Yeah.
Just get it. Just go downstairs, just from there.
Why'd you come upstairs? I don't think she's coming now. That was the no noise.
Oh God, it's burning here again.
It is. She's coming upstairs.
Oh. Watermelon is there?
Yeah. Move it, move it. I forgot you needed to move that.
Pull the brightness up, dude. It's so low.
There we go.
Oh, another one. Another one.
DJ Cat. I need to put this here.
We have beat this game already yesterday.
Oh. Look at that.
Go downstairs.
Why was that loud?
What?
You cannot escape. Asshole.
I didn't know you could open that.
I didn't know either.
Oh. Hey. About time there's something there.
For real, right?
Yeah.
I want to just come.
Yep. Come on, lady. Come downstairs already.
It sounded so close.
Yeah, it did. It did. That is so funny right there.
You cannot escape.
Alright, go. You're wasting time.
Oh, no! No! She came out of nowhere.
Did she?
Yeah, and the bear trap got me somehow. You know where the watermelon is.
I'll show you how to play this game. Oh. Tell me the door is locked. I'm cold. Well, it sounds like he's packing something. Come on, lady. Let's go. We can open the door. The hell?
It's coming. He's a juker. Where are you? There's nothing on that floor. I checked.
Were you?
Yeah, I should be in the first floor.
Oh shit.
Saw you.
What the hell? Why does it sound like I'm outside? There she goes. What the hell?
What? Get the watermelon.
Oh, you're right. No, wait, she's coming already. Oh no.
Well, you just wasted more time. Go, run, run.
Move.
I forgot about that. Jesus.
Okay.
We already read that letter. There's no need.
Yeah, there's no need to read that letter.
We just know we gotta go to the guillotine right now, right?
It literally tells you what we're already trying to do, escape. Okay, nothing good, yes. No, I'll leave that right there.
What, dude?
Ooh, a shotgun piece.
Perfect. What is it?
Oh, the padlock key.
Nice.
Okay, I'll come back for it. Let me put this in the
shotgun
so I can shoot this lady. You guys gonna start laughing as she goes flying.
She drops. One more piece.
One more piece.
First floor, I'm guessing. Has to be first floor.
You think so?
Yeah, because I haven't checked none of first floor.
Okay, so the padlock is over there.
You should grab it and put it in that thing, you know.
Next to the door already?
Yeah, because remember last time?
All right, we do that right now, but we need to open the other place. The little
house.
Oh shit, yeah, the little house, the playhouse. Come on, come on, come on. God damn it. We check here already?
Yeah, I checked here.
Yep. Over here, yeah. Here?
I checked everywhere, dude.
You check here on the second floor already?
Yeah, first floor I didn't check anything.
There she comes.
You saw her?
How the hell did she hit me from the stairs?
Why should be like upstairs? Why should be upstairs? What is that?
A painting of her dumb ass.
God. Give me something good. Check if there's anything down there. No hammer, no nothing.
Jesus Christ, it's hot.
He is.
What?
What?
I just jumped out the window. You see? So I don't have to go all around like that no more.
How'd you do that? He just jumped.
I just pressed the hand button.
Oh. He booged.
Can I go back in like that? I don't think so. Oh, that was cool. I guess we know the shortcut now. Hit that lucky.
She definitely heard that.
Oh wait, oh, is this one right here? Nothing good. Come on, lady, come outside.
Mama? Mama?
Maybe.
Look at that, I fucking knew it.
What?
And look, there's another key right there, the save key.
In the bear thing?
Yeah.
What the hell? Wait, what key did you find?
The safe key.
Okay.
That's the one. That's the one right there. Oh, she's right here. Damn. Get the hell out of my way for you. Get out of my way.
She really in
your
way.
No. Yeah, step on her face. Know what? Know what? Okay.
Hell, dude.
Put it right here. Let's see if it's right here.
Hey.
I'm on my way.
Dragging her body.
Yeah, I'm dragging her body. This safe right here, right?
Yeah.
Key.
That's for
tranquilizer.
We already know where everything is. Or what everything is for.
Yeah, because we already beat this damn game, but it didn't freaking record.
Mm-hmm. That one on the left, right? Now I need to get the screwdriver, which is on the stairs. Got him. You know where the shotgun is, remember?
Yeah, I know where the shotgun is and the tranquilizer.
car key. From the front of the car key. Or the car.
She's mad because I shot her. She angry. She angry. Why'd you juke? Why'd you juke?
Go, go,
go, go, man, go. Run it, run it, run it. Where you going? Oh, okay.
Mario, we have to beat this damn game.
She appeared out of nowhere.
Sit here, baby. Come here.
What is it?
Hammer.
Yes. Now we make it.
Hammer.
Now we make a way upstairs.
Hammer. 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 Hammer.
Hammer. Oh, God. Just shoot her ass.
I know, I'm gonna get the tranquilizer right now. Okay. It's upstairs. I don't want to come upstairs. Should I just get my shotgun?
Yes.
Two.
Oh, she's gonna come over here. I don't have no bullets.
My hammer. My hammer.
Oh, baby, no. Yeah,
nice
shirt.
Just go downstairs. Get the ammo. Shoot her.
You know, that's true. You don't have to make noise. I'm sure she's coming.
Yep. Fuck.
Hello, my
now
way.
I'm gonna reload.
Okay. Where did I leave the hammer? Right here, right? Yeah. Okay, making progress. The key is still outside, right?
The padlock key?
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you didn't take it.
What?
How did you juke that?
Okay, 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 let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Yeah, I baked the camera. I don't know what's the camera for. Oh, get the hammer, get the hammer. Why the fuck does it drop it?
I don't even know why it even jumps.
It like flings it.
Yeah.
My boy just dropped it. What was the point of that? Oh, front door? Tranquilizer.
What else do we need?
Tweezers.
Okay, where are they?
The clippers.
Where are those? Should we
No, pero...
I thought you missed.
What do we need? What do we need? We need the tweezers and the master key, I think, right?
Yeah. Okay. I don't get why the dart just falls.
Move, lady!
Right under her foot?
You can't grab it, what's going on? What else do we need now? What else do we need?
Tweezers.
Yeah, but where are they?
I don't know. Oh, check in the other room.
What other room?
Where we found the padlock. Maybe that's a shotgun.
Mm-hmm. No, let me check my shotgun better.
With no ammo? It could be...
Oh, it could be upstairs. We didn't go inside the room to check.
Yeah.
It could be here. Yup, oh. Here they are.
It's thinking, brother. You wanna shoot her first?
Yeah. Oh, but we're already here, though. We need it for right now.
We need it for later, too. Couldn't you just go through the door? But that's not.
No, it's not. She woke up already. Come on, man.
What kind of bullshit? This game is just that bobo in general. Oh, you need the clippers for downstairs. As well for the top.
No, you don't.
What else do you need it for?
What else do we need? The safe house, right? Okay. I mean the playhouse.
Why do we use the clippers for the playhouse?
For what? You need to open the door.
No, you need a key to open the door.
That's why, I'm looking for those keys.
Ah.
So what else do we need this for?
The front door. For the main door, you need it. This your dart. Yeah, that's on the stairs.
I'm not sure so I can have time to do what I have to do.
Oh, you didn't grab the key, right? Upstairs?
No, it was just the circle thing.
What circle thing? The gear thing?
Yeah.
Oh.
Can you move out of the deck?
What the hell?
Oh, wait, let me get the clippers.
Let me just walk on. Hey, where are you going?
What the f- How in the world did it fall all the way here, man? Why can't you drop it like a normal human being? Just drop, just settle it right
he
there.
He flings it.
He goes, oh, let her hear me.
Let me not put it down slowly.
Let me just drop it. That makes so much sense.
Oh my god, we have all the keys.
We need a master key.
We need a master key.
Where's that? Though? Wait, why do you open the playhouse for?
It's probably inside there, the master key.
Oh yeah, right. You found the two gear things? Oh, they found me. Find a shark.
Finally.
Perfect.
How, man, how? What else do we need, mate? The red one is right there. We need a key for it now. Huh. We need a key to open this. I'm not sure what's up already. What can it be? What can it be?
Sure, woke up.
What can it be, man? Alright, man, we're really gonna pass this.
Can you open the trunk?
We have the same key. Our key.
The key for the playhouse is the green one, right?
Yeah.
It has to be somewhere upstairs where we didn't see it though. What was that? He said he could grab something. Oh, it's just a thing. Don't grab your teddy bear.
Dirty teddy bear. Come on. There she is.
This is what I'm reading.
I'm trying to right in the face. Right in the face.
Headshot. It'd be cool if the where you shot it gives you more time. So like headshot would be like what, 3 minutes? Right? Minutes count. Cool. Minutes count.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
What?
God damn, man, all this crap gets randomized so quick.
Alright guys, then we finally passed this bullshit, man. Where's my daughter? Alright guys, we finally freaking passed it.
You could blur things out, right? You're dead.
Freaking piece of crap of friends almost killed me.
I want to take out the Wi-Fi, but I'm scared it's going to stop the recording. Yes.
Oh, that shit didn't make no noise. Nah, it did.
It didn't even fall. It's lit.
Alright. Last key.
You got everything in the main door?
There. Last key, guys.
Last key, boys. Watch it one last time, bro?
I think so. I think I do.
Before you leave, I saw the times that she killed him. She hit you in the head with the baseball. Pretty shocking.
Yeah, what the hell is my shotgun? Oh, she's gonna come in from that door. Is she?
Huh?
She's right here. Okay.
You don't know what she's shocking at, though.
I know what to do, hold on. I want to show you guys something pretty cool. I already got all the keys and everything I need. I need to show you guys something cool. It's pretty cool to watch. The tranquilizer is already there. I already have the door and everything. Alright, this is perfect.
Perfect.
Wait, what the fuck? What is it? Where is it?
Here.
Oh.
Perfect. Okay, well, what is it?
Move, man! Jesus, fuck! I'm sure you got something pretty cool to watch. Come on, lady. Downstairs already.
Why did the door go all the way over here?
I don't know, man.
Where is she?
Where is she? Don't fucking move.
You can escape with the bear?
No.
Is that what you're gonna do?
No, no. Watch this. It's pretty cool, guys. Watch. Okay, we got 2 minutes, the keys downstairs and everything. Okay, we good.
What are you doing?
Watch.
Oh?
Look at that.
Oh, that's Thunderina?
Yeah. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go.
That's cool.
Let's go.
Thunderina was way scarier in my opinion. No, that shit was scary.
Finally, my god. This is a freaking save. Look, guys, just in case. Oh, look at that.
Oh, what?
Oh, a different cutscene. Oh, look at that. Whoa.
Oh, that was different.
Guys, yes, it was different.
The other one, we ran out the house. She came out the house. And it said the end, and the face popped up, yeah?
Hi, guys. Thanks for watching. And here, stop the screen
you
recording
do it,
already.
If it doesn't record, press it.
Nah, man. At least if it doesn't record, at least I'm gonna show you the last part. I don't give a damn.
I don't give a damn what you think.
Alright, guys, thanks for watching and peace.